champions in our country, champions in our system. Use every family members, even in the name of Jesus. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost that came upon David, let that boldness, let that zeal, let that commitment, let that passion, by the laying of the hands and by the prayer of my papa and all the pastors here, let that revival start. Let that revival start. Let that revival start. Let that revival start. Bring them out from their weakness and let the strength that is hidden in them, let it be revealed. Let the strength in them be revealed. Let the strength in them be revealed. And at the end, people will ask, whose daughter is this? Whose son is this? Let people ask from today, whose son is this? And whose daughter is this? May that anointing be released into your life, into every family, into every family, into every family, into every family, into every family. In the name of Jesus, let the greatness of grace and the callings of God manifest in their lives. Let those things that they have been afraid of, let them overcome them. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray with thanksgiving. Amen.
Keep on serving the Lord. God bless you and congratulations.